Drone inspections have revolutionized the industry by improving maintenance efficiencies for legacy power infrastructure, renewable energy, as well as communication sectors, thus resulting in reliability and longevity to these critical systems. Welcome to Gale Force Drone and this discussion about using Scopito to process your inspection data and generate an intelligent and useful inspection report for your clients. For drone operators, flying the assets requires civil aviation certifications, as well as the knowledge and skill to capture data that meets the inspection requirements. For transmission power line and tower inspections, a network can span hundreds of kilometers and present challenges. For instance, limited access due to terrain. These challenges are overcome by utilizing various drone platforms, such as fixed-wing systems designed for long-range flight, multi-propeller systems for capturing specific angles of the asset. Along with standard visual images, some additional requirements of the inspection may include thermal, detecting heat anomalies, corona, for power discharge or leakage, LIDAR, for terrain contour and vegetation encroachment, and or photogrammetry for mapping of the asset. For any type of inspection, data acquisition is only half of the equation in terms of delivering a useful inspection report. It is important to quality check your inspection data prior to leaving the site to ensure the imagery meets quality standards. While on site, we can easily create a new inspection and upload sample image data with just a few clicks via Scopito's user-friendly interface. And within a few minutes, we are able to confirm that our data meets the requirements of the inspection. Scopito specializes in digitizing inspection imagery assets and provides a secure portal that allows sharing of the inspection data across your team for easy sorting, processing, and analysis of the imagery captured. External users such as partners, investors, as well as the client can be added to derive further insight into the health of the assets. Additionally, custom reports can be generated that provide specific information as needed. Scopito provides inspection analytics performed by certified engineers. Each image is scrutinized methodically, looking for identifiable issues or anomalies, annotating those with descriptions and recommendations. These issues are also categorized by a severity level that allows the owner to prioritize maintenance, remediation, or replacement schedules. In closing, the purpose of this presentation is to demonstrate a real-world use of the Scopito platform, the ease of navigating the interface, and the comprehensive, intelligent data that can be produced. As always, thank you for taking time to watch this video and learn more about how to grow your drone services business. And we greatly appreciate if you like and subscribe, and be sure to check the description below to find other useful resources.